teachers and my friends.
Good morning.
Let me introduce myself. My name is Jason Lim. I am 11 years old. I'm from St. Timor Catholic Primary School. As we know, on April 21st, we commemorate Kartini Day. Today, I want to tell a story about Kartini, so we can understand the meaning of her struggle. Kartini was born and raised in a noble environment. Her father is a regent of Jepara, Adipati Sosroningrat. Her mother is Mas Ajeng Masirah, the first wife of Adipati Sosroningrat. Kartini had a pretty good education, unlike the other women in her era. Kartini studied at ELS until 12 years old, where she also learned Dutch. Then, Kartini required to stay at home by her father. According to the Japanese tradition, her father didn't allow Kartini to continue to learn. Nevertheless, Kartini continued to learn. She want to seek a knowledge and want to be useful for her society. Kartini was corresponded by mail with her friends from Netherlands. In European newspaper, thought that women had same position with men to get their rights. But in Indonesia, women have a very low position. Then, Kartini married with a regent of Rembang. Her husband understood Kartini's desire and supported Kartini to build women's school. A few days after giving birth, Kartini died at the age of 25. Kartini's letter was collected and published into a book entitled From Darkness to Light. Kartini is a hero who fight for women's rights. Kartini is also an inspiration for Indonesian women to achieve their goals. Thank you.